Hello again, everybody. It's been quite a while since I've updated Paranoid, so what better way to update it than to play it? And my name is wrong there. It's 934. I honestly didn't even remember where I was. What? Okay. I've been really busy putting a lot of updates out for Minecraft. And I probably won't get any guest stars for this one because nobody really cares enough to watch this. Barnacle? Seriously? Gay. Okay, so I'm gonna have to kill that thing before I get in there. I hate the noises they make. Son of a bitch! Can you guys really blame me? Hard to play a fucking game with no ammo. Oh, wrong button. Barnacle on the roof. Memorize it. What? There's not even anything of value in this room. Except for death. Awesome. Oh, fuck. Gotta love these things. F7, you 12. Yeah, I actually shot that guy out of midair. Son of a bitch. Okay, chill out a sec. Let's fucking do this. Okay, what other items do I have? Damn it. Sorry, I have the control set on this app different than actual Half-Life. And I'm more used to playing that than I guess. A little bit of lag there for a sec. My rule is, anybody whose name is not Gordon Freeman. That's God. There's health down there? Okay, ready? Let's go. That was unexpected. Vegetables. Let's eat some vegetables. Slaughtered those sons of bitches like there's no tomorrow. There we go. Oh yeah. For anybody who doesn't know, I did not invent this game. Okay. Did not. As such, the credit goes to the inventor of this mod and ID Software for making such a brilliant game. Thought I'd put that out there. Also, look out for some more Minecraft that's coming out soon, because if anybody remembers, I just started a new season. I'm on like 18. I made like 18 episodes, but it's a little bit slower to get them up than it is to actually make them. So I have a lot to go up. I think I have like 4 more episodes than the 2 that I just put up. So don't worry for the fans of Minecraft. There's lots more coming for me. Perfect. I can beat this now. I wonder if this mod is... I actually don't know how many maps or how big this mod is. That was not perfect. Actually, that was rather imperfect. Those things are so adorable, but I hate them so much. Like I said, I haven't beat the actual... What game is this? Sorry. Half-Life? So... I don't know what the hell my gun that is. Oh no, it's in Blue Shift. Because I'm not playing that. Though I don't play much Half-Life, I do play it. And actually, for those who are wondering why I'm making this on a Wednesday... Wednesday is my free day, because I'm actually busy every Wednesday night, but if I can find and make time, I'll make an episode, and I manage to find time. So. Close my night off, and I'm spending it with you guys. Feel honored. Also, if you guys do like my videos, do please encourage it, your friends to watch it, because I do need lots of views. I know most of you probably won't do it, because, you know, I'm not that great, but Still, views, subscribers would be awesome. And for those who actually like my videos, the more views I get, the more videos I'm going to make. I already have almost 50 videos up, and I only have like 200 views. So, that's like 2 views per video. Or no, yeah. No. 4. Just remember to watch and subscribe, because I only also have 3 subscribers. So. And if I get more views, more subscribers, there will be more episodes. I'm actually not going to make any more episodes until I break 200, so we'll have to see how long it takes me to get there. I'm probably 180 right now, so it shouldn't take too long, but the point is, I'm not like a view whore though. I'm like, don't. I'm not going to beg you guys to watch it. Just, I need views to make shows. I'm gonna GTFO. Phone? One sec. Let's check the time. 9 minutes? Okay. I'll go for like 5 more. Oh! If I click quit, that would have sucked. It's not like I got much health, so. Just hope I can get some health down here. Oh, I'm already facing the direction I need to go. Walks, it's a bad guy. I don't care if he's supposedly on my team or not. Anything on legs dies. Did not mean to waste that shot. What the hell killed me? Was it the steam? Where the hell? Anyway, I just realized that Gordon Freeman actually has no gun experience, yet he's so skilled with a gun. He's really just some nerd. Running around with a gun. Aw, what? Where the hell did he come from? See that douchebag upstairs? Really? I discovered a secret. Sorry, a bug. Just to die? That could have ended a lot better. Probably because of the fact it's a secret. Means I got the help. Okay. I'm not gonna let that go to waste because that looks like a fountain of untouched ammo and or untouched ammo and health. But I have to be careful. Because I'm not gonna have much health at the moment. That's what killed me the first time. This time I'm just gonna save at the fountain, or the mouth. Like the entrance? Oh yeah. If anybody wants to gift me on Steam, that'd be so awesome. I don't actually believe any of you will, but, you know. I'm awesome. 3 is my Steam account name. Honestly, Steam is amazing, so maybe you guys want to hook me up some games. Actually, if I get any games, I'll probably do a Let's Play of it anyway, so. Oops. Whatever. 16 minutes. Here, I'll do 1 more minute, just so I can get the secret. What the fuck? Well, anyways, guys, that's it for this episode. See you guys next time. Remember to subscribe and like.